welcome and thank you all for coming to our second Honors Band concert. A little info about this group. A group of students last year expressed interest in playing some more difficult music playing after school, and we put it together. So this time during the year, they're getting honors credit for this, and we're being a little more often after schools and sometimes during band. So you can just listen to the tone quality of what they're playing. This is above what you normally hear at the regular band concerts. They're putting in the extra work, and it's great to hear. Some of these pieces are even college level we'll be playing tonight. Most of the students here, especially seniors, have expressed interest in playing, at least playing, if not majoring in music in college too, so that is great to see. You notice the Harvey concert choir is joining us tonight. While we were putting this together, Miss Hildak, you know, expressed interest in singing here, and I said, what a great idea, because, you know, we get to play the whole concert straight through, and some of our kids here are local. What a great opportunity to showcase the well-rounded musicians we have here. So, here is the Harvey concert choir.
Thank you. Our second piece tonight is Les Chanel Impressions. Commissioned by the Cedarville High School Band, this four-movement suite perfectly captures the essence of the Les Chanel Islands off the coast of Michigan. The first movement, Early Explorations, captures the essence of the first French voyageurs to explore the islands. The second movement, Anomaly, means under the stars in the language of the native people. The haunting solitary flute and the pulse of the bass drum represent their connection to Mother Earth. Huron Nocturne, the third movement, is a still moonlit night on a Huron beach. The fourth movement, New Beginnings, is a collection of classical Celtic tunes. We hope you enjoy Les Chanel Impressions.
Thank you. Come into his Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am on my way. Now for to believe. Hallelujah, hallelujah, I am on my way. Now for to believe.
while we're transitioning, I want to take a moment to thank some people. Miss Kim Levesque and the Harvey Concert Choir. She also plays a very crucial role in the concert band. She's doing sexual performance work with us during band class and split in half and teaching. Mr. David Amos, the Heritage Middle School band director, who's also playing bass clarinet tonight, helping out and directing out here. And Ms. Kelly Smith, who's our flag advisor. She also plays oboe very, very well.
Jillian Heck and William McCormick on the antiphonal here.